Back again, the naturopath from way down south from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. You like my pot plants? I put them up there because I kept getting so many comments on people worrying about my bookshelves all falling over, so I thought I could mask them a bit by. Yeah, I need to put some, I think, over on this side now because he's a bit bowed there, but they haven't fallen down yet. Anyway, why you can't kill Blastocystis or Candida with diet alone. Many people have the opinion that purely diet can clean the gut up and get rid of pathogens. That's not true. When you've got a bad infection in the gut, you can try everything you want. And in some cases, you may be slightly successful to knock the populations back. But to really clean up the gut, you need powerful agents over and above the diet. And if you were to eat like that, you'd irritate your digestive system so much long term, you'd mess up your microbiome in general. When I put patient on protocol, I look at a 4 to 6 week block of treatment. I found this works the best. Usually 4 or 6 weeks, and then I'll stop for 14 days and do another 4 or 6 week block. And the blocks depend a lot on the weight of the patient, the age, their life circumstance, lots of factors go into account. But when you get experience like I have over years, you work out pretty carefully and you usually know very well how big the block is or the duration of time. But the diet alone, I found, just doesn't work, regardless of putting people on 10 cloves of garlic a day, big chunks of ginger, lots of turmeric, tablespoons of turmeric powder I've seen people have per day, eating the most amazing diets and then still testing and we still find a problem. So I gave up several years ago just working with diet. That's why I developed Candida Remove, part of that reason, because I wanted something to assist the body, to put something in there at regular times during the day, standardized ingredients that were powerful enough to take out the infection without making the person too sick. Something that go alongside a healthy diet that could be taken in or out of the diet at will. It makes a lot more sense than just to focus hardcore on diet. When you have to have a diet so extreme to clean up parasites in your gut, it's going to mess up your microbiome. It's going to mess up your beneficial bacteria. You're going to get problems. So instead of just purely relying on a diet, to clean up the gut, I believe long-term it's best to look at a couple of courses of treatment with natural products here and there, just to assist and give you a boost. And it works very well. And then, of course, when you're feeling better and you've cleared up the blasto or you've cleared up the candida, you pull the treatment out and you're back onto the healthy diet again. It's a smart approach. So I really don't believe a diet is sufficient to get rid of yeast infections or parasites. Very mild infections, when you first start getting a problem with blasto, if you identify very early on in the piece, particularly also with candida, you can be successful. But nobody does this. People are not successful enough usually in identifying causes at the early stages of when they have digestive issues. Rather, they'll pick those up well down the track. All right. So that's my take on it. Thanks for tuning in.